Edberg out of the world's number one.
The 2004 Hall of Fame induction ceremonies.
Well, it's been a long way to get here. It's been a lot of hard work, a lot of hours on the court. Obviously, there is a lot of people that you need help from in order to get here. I give tribute to my lovely wife as well, Annette. You know, you stood up for me during bad times, during good times, and that's what counts. And it takes me back to my parents. They were great support in the beginning, taking me from tournament to tournament at young age. Without them, it wouldn't have been possible.